bring the squeaky nuts a little bit. And I think it's time to put all the rest of the hooks on. In pretty good shape. Here's the. We've got just a tiny bit of a pucker standing up here at the 9 o'clock position. Once we put all the hooks on and draw it down a little further, we should be okay. Make sure we got our alignment good here for the notch and the tension hoop.